All right, this song is called Winds of War.